Be merciful in our engagement with others. Be kind, be generous, be giving, so people can love who and what we are, and can love Islam because of who and what we are. Be a person of adab, and we will achieve.